The Aam Aadmi Party government filed an interim application on Saturday in the Delhi High Court against the appointment of Joint Commissioner of Police Mukesh Kumar Meena as Anti-Corruption Branch Chief. The application is in the petition filed by the Delhi government against the Ministry of Home Affairs notification. Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia yesterday said that Meena was currently under the scanner of an alleged hawala racket. Last week, Delhi Police retired Inspector Jawaharlal had filed a complaint with Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal accusing Meena of embezzling 20 lakh rupees in a curtain purchase scam during his tenure as the principal of the Police Training College in the national capital. Meanwhile, the Congress party said that AAP-led Delhi government is busy in fighting and doing no work in the state.
I don't know where the Delhi governance is going forward. Everything is at a standstill. No file is moving. No officer is willing to take a decision. The government is busy fighting with each other. The government is busy fighting with the municipal corporation, with the central government, with Haryana government. There is no semblance of any governance in Delhi. And I don't think that people of Delhi deserve this because people of Delhi never voted in parliament to all 7 BJP MPs and 67 out of 70 MLAs to look for this kind of governance which they are facing now.
Correspondent Ravi Sisodia from New Delhi for ANI.